And I would add to the argument made to say that a white working class woman finds life hard enough. A BME working class woman, and this is the gender aspect, will find it even harder. But it's not just about colour. I mean, you know, the recent history of the party I've just left suggests that it's not just about being black or a funny, you know, different from the BME community, but the kind of cultural alienation.